today I'm mostly trying to figure out how to make the supreme sundae with flaver. First, you're going to need 4 bits of flaver. And there is all the way to you. You see, you're going to need about 2 teams. One total of these teams. And you're going to make it into a cylinder shape, kind of. Right? Almost like a cylinder, but you're going to make like a big room. Actually, it doesn't matter what color you make the cup. Here's how you do the design. The pink around the side. Save it and kind of you can roll it like this. You get at least the shape kind of shape like this. Now you're gonna do this. We'll see. It doesn't matter what color you put, but these are, you have to have these ingredients. You have to wear them or something. But you're going to need, like, a crochet. It can be orange. It doesn't matter what color the food is. Let's see. The banana is your idea for that. So this crochet is cut. Fish, chocolate, and a taste of it. And it came into a banana bag. How about a Reese's cup? I kind of need it so you can see it. I'm gonna need a donut. I'm going to need another button. I think that's a purple window. So that looks cool. If you want to start doing DIYs, throw in the comment section below and comment what is it, poppycorn, hashtag poppycorn, or hashtag Play-Doh if you want me to make tutorials for hashtag DIY. So if you put hashtag DIY in the comment section, right down there, just scroll down. And then what you can do is you can click add a public comment and then tell people. Now let's make a piece. It's a little peach. It's like a little candy too. And if you do, you can, if you want to follow that you talk to me, you can go to Hangout. And yes, it is nice. It's nice. So now, but I think the owner is Okay, and if you want to text me, no dirty stuff. If you do, then I will stop my channel completely. Actually, I'll just block you. And I will report you. How do you like that? I don't think I do anything for you. And people don't ask me a picture of every sports in the world, and all that stuff. So, at the funeral, and at the little crib, came the flaver bat, rat, or banana bat, at the little baby, and that's the fun part of it. You can, mold it into a ball. The more you roll it, the more the cracks go away. If you didn't know it, then how do you know? You can have free. If you want a free, I don't know what's going on for Kelly. If you want to see a free little lightning thing, if you want to see a little tiny Play-Doh ball, bouncy, then just stuff. But if you want to know what my account is on, and ask it, or my YouTube channel. So you can go there, tell me your address, and I will ship you a little Play-Doh ball. Yes, I'm actually saying it. I will ship you a little Play-Doh ball. See, this little ball, so I put that on top for our team. How do you guys know? Bye guys! Don't forget like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below. Cause I will actually do that. But you gotta tell me your name on Hangout, and you gotta tell me your address. And why I actually don't want to go to your house. I actually don't have anything to do up there, or I don't really want to go to your house. Actually, why would I even want to go to somebody else's house? I don't want to steal things because I already got most things. Thank you. Well, bye guys. Sorry I made it 9 minutes long. But, bye.